Ugh, it's the nastiest thing I have ever seen.